So we responded to a reported bedroom fire, and the crews were able to knock it down from the outside main entry. We're now just doing overhaul to make sure it hasn't extended. A homeowner was home, found the fire, and reported it. She's been treated on scene and is refusing further medical care. It's under investigation at this point. There's a couple of things that our investigators are looking at. State Fire Marshal's office is sending an investigator down as well. From all indications, it appears to be accidental, but we just want to try and nail down the actual